Ladies and gentlemen, D. Light.
Stage in Las Vegas, and we're celebrating this, and we're celebrating Elvis Week, and we're celebrating the life and music of Elvis Presley. So,
yeah.
Give it up to him. I like to do a country song. I love it. I hope y'all like it. Slowly walking
sing. Darling, this will be goodbye forevermore. There goes my reason for living. Oh, there goes the one of my dreams. There goes my own.
All right. You guys ready?
Woo!
I'm not.
Yes, we are.
Show us what you got. 1, 2, 3, up!
Yeah.
reach out for you.
Yeah.
fix my suit here.
Woo! Yeah.
No problem out here.
I'm sweating.
Woo!
You too?
Yeah.
Is that hot here?
Woo! Yeah.
What about Aaron Walker, who opened up the show? Give it up. Fantastic. All the way from the UK. Well, it's a warm for the month, for the show. You're getting ready now, come can't go. Don't you step on my blue sweatshirt. My face, stuck my name on your place. But doing the thing what you wanna do. My shoes and don't you? Stop on my blue suede shoes. You get a little baby, I'm on my blue suede shoes. Thank you very much. This next song is a romantic song. Just pretend.
Woo!
I'm holding you and whisper things soft and low. And think of me, how it's gonna be. Just pretend. I didn't go. Fantastic audience. Thank you. Thank you.
I've been alone and then he writes without her. City ways are strange to me, and I can't make it. For it's not like it ought to be. I've been a fool and that ain't right without her. One day soon I'm going back, where she still might be. Coming out of line and off the track, but that's behind. To prove me wrong and make her right. 20 days and 20 nights I was wrong and she was right. Alone.
Wish you'd taste the milk and honey.
It's a sad song, but it's such a beautiful song, and I really enjoy doing it. And guys, ever did that before? No, it's your first time. There's always a first time for anything, for everything. I'm not. Give it up to those beautiful backup singers up here. Fantastic job. Donna and Thea Danos, give it up to them. Miss Cheryl, you're here. And Marco Laudogna, all the way from Australia. He's an Italian name. We have on the keys Eddie from David Fontana's band. Thank you, Eddie, for joining us. We have this guy here that I don't even have to introduce him, so. Ator Crispo, ladies and gentlemen. Yay! On the bass, my good friend, I guess you know him. He's, yeah. He's one of the best CTAs in the world. His name is Cliff Wright. This guy can play pretty much anything. He plays guitar, he plays bass, he plays, what else are you playing? That's it. You rather not say? Later on. And on the drums, we have the pleasure to have the one and only, this guy. I met him in Australia like three or four years ago. And to me, this guy is the best drummer in the Elvis world. His name is Jason Russo. Was a good introduction to you guys. And we have the Memphis horns up there. Give it up to them. Fantastic. That was a good introduction. All right, let's do this. There's a long light of mourners driving down Arthur Street. They're fancy cars. Such a sight to see. Oh, they're all your rich friends who knew you in the city. And now they finally brought you home. Thank you. song is a, I would say is a true story, but you know, it's not a true story. But the lyrics means a lot, you know, and they're really truthful. And since I've learned last week what I mean, it's a beautiful, beautiful song, and I hope you all like it. It was like this.
How many girls choose cotton dress whirls when they could have satins and lace and stand by her maid, never once letting shame touch her face. How many hearts can live through all the winters we've known and still not be whole? Oh, true love travels on a gravel road.
See what you're doing to me. Oh,
It's a very killer time. Giving kisses. It's a good way.
Too much, man.
Oh, don't you know?